Hi, I'm Rekha Ganguly. I'm a fitness trainer. I'll show you how to do an inchworm.
This is a great workout for your core. You have to bend from your hips all the way till your hands touch the floor. Walk your hands out in front of you as far as you can. Stay here for a second and walk your hands back to your toes.
I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Do hit the like button. If you want to get fitter, subscribe to our channel.